y'all. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. I'm going to be doing my Vlogmas in weekly increments because I can't do daily, because this vlog ended up being like 3 minutes long. But as you see, I was just working from home, just got ready to head out to go order my boyfriend cake and unlock my car. Yeah, but to go and get my boyfriend cake and then run to the grocery store, because tonight I want to make tacos. So I'm gonna get that done, so I'll show y'all what cake I plan on ordering from him. His birthday is this Friday. Let me crank up the car. His birthday is this Friday, and I plan on getting him, I already got him these things, but they're not going to be here in time, so I got him some Bottega Porter boots, some Bottega, some slip-on slides, I forgot the name of them, and he got a little strap at the back. Also got him some designer, pants. So just waiting on all that to come in, but if it doesn't come in time, I'm going to get him a PlayStation card because he loves the game and stuff. So yeah, getting that for him. So I'll just let y'all know whenever we at the place to order the cake. Okay, so I just made it. I'm trying to sign in on my phone, because I gotta have a membership to come in here. Okay, we in. Damn, how to pull up the card. So I got the card up. So now we're just gonna walk in the store. Okay, so just walked in. Go to the bakery. Oh, bro. This is my first year trying eggnog. And this shit is so good. I didn't expect it to be that good. I thought people was just going crazy over it. But it really tastes like a melted soft serve or ice cream with like a hint of something else. But me and my boyfriend tried it for the first time yesterday, and we fell in love with it. So it's a plus. So looking at the different cakes here. Oh my God, y'all. The Italian cream cake, this. That's heaven. My mama get it every holiday season. And that shit is heaven. Go. I see. Found it. I'm turning y'all around. So, I think I'm probably gonna give him like a, this one, the mini two tier. This one, like a mini, cause he said he wanted like a mini. Single layer. Or should I get five? Because the cupcakes and the cake. I don't know. I just give him the two layer. I might give him the 5-inch with the 10 cupcakes. Yeah, I think I might do that. 5-inch with the 10 cupcakes. Okay. Let's see. Let's fill this out. So, the 5-inch with the 10 cupcakes. So, you want the cake to be chocolate. Jesus Christ. I don't even like chocolate cake. I hate chocolate cake. So, I want these cupcakes, 10 cupcakes, to be white and chocolate. Half white / half chocolate. Half white, half chocolate. Then we're gonna do. I don't want to do this fucking ice and chocolate, bro. Like, I really don't. Hold on, let me get some filling this out. Okay, so just ordered the cake. About to head to the grocery store to pick up stuff for tacos. Just got an HEB. About to get stuff that's on this grocery list. Spicy guacamole. Need to get some more lettuce. The lettuce I got yesterday tastes better. Taco sauce. Dishwasher. We both shared a note, so like if we away from one another, we can both just add whatever we need when either or goes to the grocery store. Don't know who this is calling me. Takes more eggnog. This stuff was good, because I don't know what that eggnog is. Maybe I should get like a different brand, because I don't know. I'm just getting some more lettuce though. Taco sauce, taco seasoning. We didn't have cookies. Me and Ty be going crazy over these white macadamia nut cookies. I don't think they have any. No. Sugar. See, they have all these cookies. I don't think they have white macadamia nut. Check out the banana pudding. They got some banana pudding in here that's like so good, but it's like $7 for a small container. Let me show y'all. This is the banana pudding. Shit's so good, bro. Gazelle cakes, gourmet desserts. Fucking banana pudding, so good. I don't know if Taiwan desserts, but it'd be alright. So now we're getting taco sauce, taco seasoning, and dishwasher pods. Oh, should I get some ramen? Oh, because I'm craving some Asian food. But I have been knowing where to get it from since we moved, and I'm not finna go like 30-20 minutes away for some Chinese food. They don't learn how to use chopsticks, so I'm cutting up. They look how the good ramen gone. She talking about what? Dang, I can't remember what me and Justin used to get. Was it hot and spicy? These really used to be so good, but I don't know, I can't remember. Let me get what I'm in here for and get out. Do anybody else like the chicken flavor of these? These, that's my favorite. I know everybody likes shrimp, but I'm most definitely a chicken girl when it comes to this. But anyhow, stuff I need should be down here. Okay, so just got back home. I'm about to fix something for me to eat. I'm hungry, but also I need to do something for work right quick. Then I'm gonna fix me probably like a bagel with cream cheese. Love that for myself. Or pancake on a stick. I just bought some. I just bought some out of the store. But I don't know. Oh, I need to take this ground meat out to thaw. Take it out right now. While I'm thinking about it. Shit, hard as a brick. Like, hit it against the fridge. And, like, this is solid. I need to put it in the pan or something so it can thaw out. And then after that, I still really don't know what's after that. I don't know what to do at the down. I do need to clean up. I really need to clean up in here. The apartment's looking kind of crazy. So then I'm going to do that. And I'm going to let y'all know if I do anything else tonight. But if I don't, then you ain't going to see me till tomorrow. So I know I look a little... That's the washing machine and stuff. So I know I look a little crazy and stuff right now, but I am working on some of my freelance stuff because I also do freelance social media marketing. I'm a social media manager, and also I'm busy over here doing my at home work, and then I'm doing my freelance work. So your girl getting it done. So currently that's what I'm doing right now. My boyfriend is trying to get my intro together for Vlogmas. So me and him texting back and forth about that. He's also in the creative field. So y'all gonna see the amazing intro. We finally got one together that we liked. So I'm super excited for that. He gets off at 3. The time is now 2:19. So most likely when he get home, we just don't talk, do things that we do. And yeah, I'm gonna cook later. I have some homework to do. I have some homework for my business administration class, and also some homework for Spanish, which is my last Spanish test before my final exam. And I just have to finish some work for another class. So that's what the rest of my day is pretty much looking like. So like I said, if I don't see y'all tonight, then I'll most definitely see y'all tomorrow, because we still have to get a lot of stuff for my boyfriend's birthday together. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 2. It is December 2nd tonight. The time is now 10:30. I've been up since like 8:30 this morning. I had to clock in for work at 9. I do work from home some days. Like I get to choose when I want to work from home. But yeah, anyways, I'm working from home. Right now, posting a photo for one of my clients, my freelance clients. I am a social media manager. We talked about that the other day. And for my original job, I'm a social media coordinator. So that's all good. So right now, I'm finna hop in the tub. Excuse me. Then after I hop in the tub, I'm gonna get ready to go to the store to finish getting things for my boyfriend for his birthday. We have to get candles, some balloons. His birthday is tomorrow, by the way. Candles, balloons, a cake topper. I need to get some paint canvases, some actual paint, some paint brushes. Because, okay, let me tell y'all this. My boyfriend, he's not big on his birthday at all. So I asked him what he wanted to do. I had this camping trip planned, but we ended up canceling it because I didn't know if he's going to be in town for work for his birthday, because I know he's supposed to be going to Dallas or Austin. I think it was Dallas. He's supposed to be going to Dallas. So I just canceled that. It was like, whatever, cool, whatever. So now I'm just like planning like little stuff at home, because he said he really don't care. So going to get him a birthday card, a PlayStation card. And that's pretty much it. And tomorrow, I know he told me he probably gonna want Los Locos. It's like our favorite taco place down here in Houston, but it's like 45 minutes away. But I'm willing to take the drive because it's his birthday. So my plan is when he go to work tomorrow, I plan on having the house decorated by the time he get off tomorrow, so he can just walk into the house. So also what I need to do today is pretty much just clean up everything and then we'll be good to go. So right now I'm gonna hop in the tub, get ready to go to the store, and then come back, clean up, get some work done, and continue the rest of my day. But of course, I'm gonna bring y'all along to the store, so stay tuned. Okay, so I'm currently in bed. Our bed look crazy right now because I just stripped the bed of the sheets and washed them and stuff, but I'm currently on the Target app trying to look for like some paint things, because I don't know if I'm gonna do canvases or if I want to do like, it's like figures, but it's not figures. They be having like little kits like this. So it's like paint, different Santa kits and just like little theme stuff. But it's out of stock at our Target that I go to. Why? Okay, wait, y'all. I found these like little cute houses to do, but it's online only, and they're not going to get here till Wednesday the 8th. And it's just like, ugh. I don't know. So I'm just going to get dressed. We're going to hit Target and see what they have. Going to hit the Target. Then we'll go to HEB. I should go to HEB and then Target. Then I got to go to Party City. I think I'm gonna go to Party City tomorrow after I pick up the cake.
Y'all,
so I'm at Target and they have so much like little cute Christmas stuff, and I knew it was gonna happen that I was gonna want it. Target is always set up. There's something on the table. My boyfriend's gonna be like, why though? Like, why though? Like this, it's like a glass tree. I have these little Dollar Trees. It's cute. Oh, they have little black ones. I think these are the dollar ones. Okay, so I just got distracted with like a shit ton of Christmas decorations at the front of the store, but they know what they be doing because that's up like $3 to $5, $1 to $3 to $5. So let me show y'all what I'm picking up. So I have these three little trees, that's a dollar. I'm trying to choose which between the gold or if the frosted white snow cones will go better. And I also got this cute little candle that say Christmas memories are my favorite memories. And it's cookies and cream scented. And my boyfriend gonna love that. So I'm trying to see, would this look better with the decor on the table? Or would this one look better? I think I'm gonna do the white. I think I like the white better. So it's $3, $3, $1, $1, $1. So $9 just for this. I'm excited. I'm gonna put this in our glass drawer on the table. So now off to arts and crafts. Okay, so just left Target. Headed back to the house to drop this stuff off. I didn't find like any paint sets or anything paint related. Like, I found some, but it wasn't stuff that I wanted to do. I don't know. He trying to crucify me though, cause he know I'm planning stuff, but I'm following his demands. He don't want to do nothing, so. I already got the cake and stuff though, so. And I got some sparkling candles. I got those three trees. Got that Christmas candle to decorate the table. I already had a Christmas truck from last year to decorate with. What else I have? I don't know, the bag is right here. Legit in my car. Oh yeah, I got these frosted acorns. I decided on these. I got him some balloons to decorate the apartment with. I got me a happy birthday headband to put on to surprise him. And I got him a card that was $7 fucking dollars. Like, But yeah, I also have groceries. So I got some butter taco shells and some cookies to take out the car. So the king has spoken. He don't want to do anything. So I wholeheartedly respect that. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 3. It's December 3rd. It's my boyfriend's birthday. And we about to get this stuff done. So you see I have my happy birthday things on. About to go and pick up his cake. Go and get him a pizza from Sam's to drop it off to his job to surprise him. Then later we're going to do the cake and all that good stuff. So I actually decided on what I want to do today besides painting. I think we should make gingerbread house. Like, even though I know he don't care about Christmas like that or his birthday, I still want to do something. So going to do make some gingerbread man houses. And whenever I get in Sam's, I'm going to show y'all. Or Target. Doesn't matter. Either or. Whatever. Y'all, look at the cake. I'm recording off my phone, but look at the cake, bro. This is so cute. So it's like a little cake in the middle. And then it has some vanilla and chocolate cupcakes going around it. He's going to love this. Okay. So this one I'm working with sparkling cake. He in the bathroom. But this is it. So now I'm just gonna light them and we're gonna say happy birthday. It looks so pretty. It's supposed to be sparkling.
It is sparkling.
Barely.
Happy 24th birthday, baby.
Yeah. How you feel?
Old.
Old? Mm-hmm. It's pretty though. I really like this cake.
It's just cupcakes, but yeah.
No, it's a cake in the middle.
Oh yeah, it's a mini cake.
Mm-hmm. Making you wish?
She ain't do nothing.
Woo! Woo! Let's go! Anyways, so about to do this. The mini village with four little houses. Smell that gingerbread. Cookies. The icing. Shut up. The little dots, the balls, the little dots. These like dots, right?
Ugh.
Right?
They dots
before? Fucking right. Smash them hoes as kids.
Smash!
Wait, shut up. It needs a little science to go in there, so I'll keep y'all updated on the process. So, currently at the taco spot getting tacos. I don't know if y'all can see that. But currently at the taco spot getting tacos. We did the gingerbread house. I finished my homework. I had to do something for my mama on Amazon. And yeah, he loves everything that's going on. He don't really want to do nothing. We think about going ice skating today, but the weather is too hot. So we'll do it another day. But yeah, I'll see y'all most likely tomorrow.